name is Roshni. I'm from 5th class. So let us learn the structure of a seed. Mainly there are three parts in the seed. First part, the seed coat. Second part, the cotyledons. Third part, the embryo. In cotyledons, we are having the two types, monocots or the monocotyledons. Second type, dicots or the dicotyledons. Monocots means having only one cotyledon. Example, maize, wheat, rice, bajra, etc. So, example, rice. So, if we take rice and if we divide into half, it will not divide. So, that's the reason it is the example of monocots, dicots. Dicots means contain two cotyledons. So, for example, peas, mango, almond, etc. So, this is the almond. Almond, this is the seed coat. The top layer is the seed coat. If we open the seed coat, it will be like this. So, this is the part if we open the seed coat. So, this is the almond. If we divide into two parts, this is the cotyledon. This white parts are the cotyledon. So, that's the reason it is the example of dicots. Thanks. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Bye-bye.